Hey, just a quick reminder, as we come into this winter season, you don't want your hoses to end up like this picture, and you don't want your water pipes inside to blow out either. So make sure you disconnect your hoses again, and you may have already done it, that's good, but this is what can happen to pipes when water freezes and expands. Boom, there goes your pipe. And then when it melts, there goes your water bill, and your basement becomes a pool. Anyway, disconnect and have a good one.